blues that you can sink your teeth into.
Let me hear your joyful noise. Power rising up from the people.
Wow. Were you feeling it in a certain way? Yeah, those UTIs you took at.
Namaste, my brothers and sisters. I am truly energized by the connections that we make together, the time that we spend together. It's such a good feeling to share in music, to teach, to be taught, to know the teacher between us.
Beautiful. Oh my God, scared the living shit.
Hey, Strand, you feel the power of that?
I thought
see how
I
ordered that
well
is?
With you guys.
Don't forget that.
Backyard playing guitar naturally as if there were no recording devices. Just back here playing. No one's holding a camera. Me in my natural state. Sandals. And friends. Sun's going down in New Mexico, and when the sun goes down, so does the heat.
Sometimes.
We don't have a lot of atmosphere here. Very much like the surface of Mars. We weigh 1/6 of what you do in Oklahoma.
Okay, I'll move my stuff.
We'll go dance, gonna dance with the gypsies, yeah.
It's intense being a New Mexican, but we get by, and we have.
I agree with that.
Our aquifer, I've heard, is drying up.
Yeah, that does not surprise me.
Which
I mean,
could be a problem.
Huge problem.
Yeah.
My dad, back when we moved here, Travis, back in 63, he's, you know, we'd already lived here a little bit, but I would hear my mom and dad talking, and he'd say, you know, one of these days, this town's going to blow up and dry away, blow up.
Are you videoing this?
And cut.
And cut. No kidding. Damn it. Did you just, what's your sign of it?
I mean, but did you cut?
Yes, let me see.
What? Is it recording or not?
Oh my
if it's recording,
God.
Oh
no. You make a lot of clips?
Yeah, short clips are nice. I mean, but then, you know, I mean, sometimes it's good to keep the camera just kind of rolling, you know.
I know, it really is.
And then you've got longer clips, but then you've got to go through them. That's the thing. I mean, once you gather the clips, then at some point.
And two and three and four and one and two and three.
I was doing that too.
Hey, Stretch.
And I have a lot of stuff, like an archive of stuff from the past few years that I haven't even really. You know, a lot of stuff I haven't used. Hopefully there's a lot of cool music clips.
Well,
there,
you know, in essence, what I can make of that as an artist is that you have many, you know, everything is there for you right here on Earth. It's like, and you see it and you're like, okay, everything falls into place. We have to.
I like the way you're describing that. Yeah, it does kind of have to be like that. That is kind of what seems like is coming forth. I mean, it is like there's this faith experience. It's like this flow experience. It's just, it just keeps coming. And it's, I heard Mike Love, the Hawaiian musician, talk about how you just surrender yourself to the music and the music takes care of you. And
that's the way I feel about the visuals and art as well.
Uh-huh.
And I've even mentioned it to Ron before and other people. And I'm like, it's something you feel, like you feel it, you know. To me, that's the power of God in each one, each person. And it's like, okay, What am I supposed to be doing? I should be listening more, this, that, whatever. But I don't talk to God like a lot of people do. Mm-hmm. But sometimes everything's going pretty well. And I'm like, isn't that true, Lord? When things are going well, they're not there. You know, they're like, I got it. I'll do it my way. And invariably, it doesn't work. Oh. You know, but it really doesn't.
We just get our asses handed to us over and over again.
Yes, all of that is so beautiful, what you just said.
It's just a humbling process.
Oh my God, Travis.
Falling into that flow is just, it's really just being humbled and just right.
One of my favorite.
It's like we're taking the path that water takes.
Yeah, you know? And gratitude.
Yeah, absolutely.
Every day. And
forgiveness, love toward others. It's just we surrender all the hurt, all the parts of ourselves that are hurt.
That's right.
The offended ego. All the heavy opinions. All the judgments.
We get to
be free from all of that shit. And I think it's that stuff which hinders us from experiencing that flow, I believe.
Absolutely. I agree 110%.
And cut. Gonna go dance with the gypsies tonight. Oh, oh, gypsies are dancing, yeah. Down by the river, we'll go dance with the gypsies tonight. Bob Childers song. Come on, Sherry. Yeah, love to hear you sing. All right, come on, friends. Woo, yeah. Let me hear your joyful noise. Power rising up from the people. Oh, we're going to be empowered. Come on. Yes, we are empowered.
Every little thing I do. These are the blues that you can sink your teeth into.